That right there is Lori Loughlin getting her dance skills scored by daughter Olivia Jade. The YouTuber rates her mom's dance skills in her latest TikTok video.
I'm so excited.
The 22-year-old shares a clip of her family members doing The Jerk, a dance move to the New Boys song, You're a Jerk. The Dancing with the Stars alum gives herself a perfect score, 10 out of 10.
White tripping, I ain't even do nothing.
You're a jerk.
I'm a jerk.
As for her older sister, Bella Gianulli, she gets an 8 out of 10.
Do me a favor, call me jerk one more time.
You're a jerk.
I know.
What's mom Lori Loughlin's score? Olivia gives her mom a 100 out of 10.
Jerk, 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 jerk.
Hey, you know what? That is such a compliment.
For her ranking, Olivia captions the video, quote, Mom, 100 out of 10, cute AF, and surprisingly kind of did it correctly. It turns out Lori is super supportive of her daughter Olivia's dancing skills too.
I'm like a proud mama.
Back in November, Olivia opened up to ET about her parents supporting her Dancing with the Stars journey.
She's watching every single time. She's texting all her friends to vote. She is, both of them, I mean my dad too, they watch every single Monday. They're so supportive.
They are, you know, I mean besides these four, the judges, you know, obviously Olivia, those are the two most important voices, you know, in our journey. I think making your parents proud, you know, totally. Seeing parents be proud of their kid is a huge, again, accomplishment for me as well. That's one of the things I look forward to.
Olivia isn't the only family member keeping busy. Lori Loughlin made her TV return in the season 2 premiere of When Hope Calls since her involvement in the college admissions scandal. She reprised her When Calls the Heart character, Abigail Stanton. The two-part premiere also saw Loughlin reunite with another former co-star in When Calls the Heart, Daniel Lissing, who reprised his role as Mountie Jack Thornton. E.T. caught up with Lissing as he spilled on working with Lori again.
Oh my gosh, are we back on the set of When Calls the Heart again?
I gotta say, yeah, it really felt like, it felt so natural. But there was also a lot of like hugs and like, I'm so glad we're getting to do this. We're so grateful to be here doing this again together. We FaceTimed Aaron and, you know, the three of us had a moment together. I feel like it was bittersweet because, you know, we were really happy that Lori and I were working together again, and then we FaceTimed Aaron and she was like, I'm so happy for you guys. I wish I was there.